International Conference, Southeast Europe Business Networking in Radenci. Co-Invest, Balkan Venture Forums in Nova Gorica. 9th Slovenian Innovation Forum in Ljubljana. 23rd Annual Conference of the Slovenian Association for Quality and Excellency in Portoroz. International Conference of the European Business Angel Network, EBAN, in Helsinki. Delegation led by Directorate General for Enterprise and Industry of the European Commission, Mission for Growth at Cape Verde. On Tuesday, 11th November 2014, started the introductory domestic part of this year's 8th tour of the VZMD, PanSlovenian Shareholders Association International Business Investment Programs, Invest to Slovenia, investo.si, and International Investor Network, invest-2.net. In the framework of this year's tour, the VZMD representatives attended in the first 3 days four important conferences in different places around Slovenia. The VZMD president, Christian Verbich, thus attended, together with the investo.tv team, the international conference, Southeast Europe Business Networking, in Pomurje region.
No, na tej konferenci je preko 150 podjetij iz več držav. Veseli me, ker tudi številna, predvsem mala slovenska podjetja spoznavajo, da je tuji trg še zelo neraziskani, da so tukaj še neizkoriščene priložnosti za gospodarsko rast, za nova delovna mesta in tudi za razvoj samih teh podjetij.
The conference, organized by the Regional Development Agency, MURA, the Ministry of Economic Development and Technology, and Spirit Slovenia, was attended by the representatives of more than 100 companies from Austria, Czech Republic, Croatia, Italy, Luxembourg, Hungary, Germany, Slovenia, Serbia, and Turkey. The representatives spent 2 days discussing the possibilities of business cooperation, and there were more than 1,300 B2B business meetings.
Smo se zelo potrudili po celi Evropi iskati podjetja oziroma sodelovati z vodji delegacij, konkretno 11.000 km, okoli 1000 telefonskih klicev in seveda sodelovanje s partnerji.
The very next day, the VZMD team was in Nova Gorica, where within the framework of Co-Invest project, the Balkan Venture Forum took place. The three-day forum, organized by COBIC, Center for Excellence for Biosensors, Instrumentation and Process Control, Europe Unlimited, and Balkan Unlimited, was attended by numerous domestic and foreign startup companies and representatives of investors from Europe, Israel, Russia and the USA.
Glavna ideja je, da poskušamo povezati ta talent, visokotehnološki podjetniški z mednarodnim tveganim kapitalom, da bi lahko omogočali, da se ta podjetja širijo v tujino in internacionalizirajo, po eni strani pa tudi dokončajo svoje produkte, ki imajo izjemen izvozni potencial.
The assembled participants were in the introduction addressed by the State Secretary at the Ministry of Economic Development and Technology, Mr. Janko Berger, who showed a great deal of interest also for the VZMD International Business Investment Programs and additional possibilities of cooperation with the Ministry.
Slovenia ima ideje, Slovenia ima inovacije, pa raj rečemo, da smo zelo dobri predvsem pri invencijah, kajti tisti del plasiranja na trge pa je nekaj, kar nam še manjka. In to so pač ključni izzivi, predvsem tudi s tem, da pridobimo tuj kapital, tuje znanje, tuje talente, predvsem za vstop na trg. Eden ključnih izzivov Slovenije v tem obdobju, ki prihaja.
Besides Mr. Bergar, Mr. Verbich spoke about the possibilities of deepened cooperation with numerous representatives of the organizer, the Club Business Angels of Slovenia, and other participants, primarily in the light of his visit to Helsinki, where he departed the following day, and where he met the most prominent representatives of the European Business Angel Network, EBAN, Finnish Business Angels Network, FIBAN, and numerous important participants from all over the world, who actively attended the four-day annual conference.
Global ideas are spread around, and always when I have the opportunity, I remind there is more money than good idea to invest. So up to us to discover. Thank you very much.
To zadevo smo začeli razvijati v začetku leta 2011, se pravi že 3-4 leta skoraj. Smo najprej delali tole kot storitev. Za sabo imamo preko 250 opravljenih projektov. Tale produkt je rezultat teh terenskih projektov in smo zdaj dorasli do končnega produkta, ki ga zdaj prodajamo.
The products of the Slovenian innovators were at the same time also presented in Sankar Hall in Ljubljana, where the 9th Slovenian Innovation Forum took place.
Zadeva je v celoti razvita v Sloveniji, s slovenskim znanjem razvijena pod mojim okriljem. Delamo izključno in samo z najboljšimi slovenskimi strokovnjaki in zato smo prišli tudi toliko do revolucionarnega produkta, ker nas danes že, mislim, da že več kot milijon ljudi po svetu gleda naš promocijski film.
On Thursday, the VZMD president, on the invitation of the Slovenian Association for Quality and Excellence, SZKO, attended their 23rd annual conference, which took place in Portoroz. The assembled audience was in the introduction addressed by the SZKO president, Janis Vincina, Director General of the European Organization for Quality, Dr. Erik Janssens, and the representative of the European Foundation for Quality Management, Mr. Gianluca Mollet.
Programi kakovosti letno prinesejo 4-5% večji bruto domači proizvod in seveda tudi temu primerno večje število zaposlenosti. To pokažejo poglobljene študije Britanskega inštituta za kakovost. In ko smo mi v Sloveniji delali primerjave, ne, če bi Slovenija implementirala več programov kakovosti, več orodij za kakovost, več pristopov in načel, potem bi lahko ustvarjali približno 2 milijardi več bruto domačega proizvoda in 40-50 tisoč novih delovnih mest.
In the framework of the conference there were many lectures and reports of some domestic and foreign experts. And in the evening, the award ceremony, Slovenian Quality Mark, took place, as well as the award ceremony of SZKO awards and recognitions.
So what certainly is also for the European Organization for Quality is important is the profession of the quality manager, because that's going to be in the near future also very important, this development, because from inspection, production quality, we are moving now more and more to service quality, so the software becomes more and more important than in the presentation I had today also, so in some other presentations you see how important the future, how other features are important, and we will certainly support the profession of the quality manager that in the future he will be able on a high level to talk to with his management and that he can do transformation, restructuring. If you look to the Congress team here, restructuring, we heard about banks, but restructuring is a continuously improvement. And I believe also here with the number of present people present here would be a nice development for your country.
I'm here to share some of my experiences about United Arab Emirates' journey towards quality and excellence. This is the first time I've come to Slovenia and to share some of the experiences, how the leadership, the government, the rulers, the Prime Minister of UAE and the business leaders have adopted and embraced quality and excellence to improve the competitiveness of nation.
Today I attended this event. I'm really impressed by the participation, by the energy, by really the willingness of people to share, to learn. I think it's an important moment. It shows the commitment of Slovenian people for excellence and the like. What I suggest, what I encourage organizations in Slovenia to progress is this sharing what works. There are so many good practices out there, learning from each other. Do not stop if there is any obstacles, any problems that they encounter, but still progress. If you don't find a solution internally, there are so many other companies that can learn you. So the concept of the network of working together is something that can help and support and boost competitiveness in Slovenia as much as in Europe.
The VZMD president continued this tour of the international business investment programs investo.si and invest-2.net with his visit to Helsinki, where the international conference European Business Angel Network, EBAN, took place. And VZMD has been actively cooperating with them since the last year's conference in Vienna. After his visit to Helsinki, Mr. Verbich also took part in the delegation led by Directorate General for Enterprise and Industry of the European Commission, Mission for Growth, at Cape Verde, where Mr. Verbich met the President of the Republic, the Prime Minister, and numerous high representatives of the government, diplomatic corps, and business representatives there. The VZMD president also attended some B2B meetings, and he had business talks with some domestic and foreign representatives of companies as well. He was also present at the gala reception held by the EU ambassador, and he also attended the international conference opening and FIC 2014 Expo. The VZMD president is going to conclude the 8th international tour this week by attending the award ceremony of the prestigious awards European Small and Mid-Cap Awards 2014 in Brussels, organized by the European Commission, European Issuers and Federation of European Securities Exchanges, FESE. After this year's successful presentations in Belgrade, Bled, Bratislava, Brussels, Buenos Aires, Grodno, Helsinki, Yaroslavl, Copenhagen, Madrid, Montevideo, New York, New Delhi, Ouagadougou, Paris, Piran, Praia, Reykjavik, Tehran, and Warsaw, and last year's in Astana, Almaty, Bled, Baku, Brussels, Buffalo, Bucharest, Cape Town, Celje, Dubai, Vienna, Kiev, Ljubljana, Madrid, Minsk, Moscow, New Delhi, Tokyo, Toronto, and Zagreb. The two VZMD International Business Investment Programs continue to provide for their partners effective presence and presentations on five continents. If you would like to take part in our events and activities, you are kindly invited to contact the VZMD Investo.si Program Coordinator by phone at +386 317707771 or email info@investo.si.